name is McKae Amundsen. We're in Fresno, and we're at the E.A.T. showcase. My favorite part from today was in the All-Star game when I hit a lot of threes and got a lot of assists. Well, I got a lot from my dad. He played in college and stuff. Some of my strengths at the camp were probably ball handling, shooting and finding my teammates and getting the assists. And I probably could have worked on finishing a little more around the basket. Something that I applied to my game today was probably when the coach told me keep on finding the open man. It was pretty nice getting that feedback from them. They were helping me a lot. My favorite parts about this camp were probably, like, we got pizza, Gatorades, and then there was an All-Star game. I was a little nervous at first in the All-Star game, but then as I kept on going, my teammates would let me shoot, and I would give them assists and all that, and it got easier and easier. My favorite NBA player in real life is Lonzo Ball. My favorite NBA player on 2K is LeBron James, because LeBron is just really good and he dominates everybody. And Lonzo, he's a playmaker and he finds his open team.